Damn.
Well, what you think, boss?
She sounds pretty. Smells nice, too. I love me the smell of gasoline.
That explains a lot.
I gotta say, I can't believe you two turned my old junker out back into this.
Believe. The lake better watch out. What? She's street legal?
Right, and I'm LeBron. Look, I'm not gonna tell you not to race. I know what it's like to feel that need for,
For what?
That's the gasoline.
Welcome to Need for Speed Unbound, and also welcome to my channel. If you haven't already, please consider liking, subscribing, and or leaving a comment. This game came out around December 2nd, but if you looked it up, it'll say November 29th, but that was the date they let you play the game 3 days early. It was if you bought like an another edition. Basically, it was just a $10 markup for 3 days early. It kind of was worth it, but yeah, it's EA, so what do you expect? They're going to do whatever they got to do to make money. And if you were asking if I was one of them, yes, but I have the EA pass. So it was a little cheaper. It was closer to 60 than it was 70. I'll tell you that much. And yeah, the game is a lot of fun. I played through the whole game already. I enjoyed it through and through. It's literally Need for Speed. I'll tell you this much. It is way better than COD, especially off-road. And with that being said, let's get into the gameplay.
Press the enter key to continue.
Why do you keep talking to me? Anything else? I don't care. Okay, knock it off.
Press the tab key to enter the settings screen to change accessibility options.
Yes, please
press
stop
the
talking.
Right arrow key.
What are you talking about?
Press the enter key for accessibility options.
You keep talking. We can't do that. It's gonna be beats.
Press the enter key for accessibility options. Press the enter key for accessibility options.
Why he keeps talking to me and that off. You are. Is my mouse working on? Am I bugging? I got a mouse, no? What's going on here? What I get for tapping on too many times, I guess.
Pick a character to customize.
Oh, this should remind me of someone. Oh, that reminds me of someone for sure. Probably don't even have any voice lines, so who cares, right? I got that arcane type look, I don't know. Whatever. Sure, I don't care. Nah. My god, these cars beat up. I mean, why would people not go with Lamborghini? I want that to be like the drift build, though. Let me know if I pick that car and it's just ass, so. Stuff. P11 Tusk with D14. Whoa, what? P97. It's slightly faster. You don't even notice that difference. Top speed's better. This has the best time? No way. Oh, doesn't matter. It doesn't change my initial pick. I would love to keep the music on if people weren't rapping over it. I don't trust copyright at all.
Yaz, we spent all summer working on this car. Let me drive it already.
Yeah, okay. Go easy, though. I don't want any surprises.
Someone's right in, huh? Hold on.
Let's see what this thing's got. Floor it.
Ooh, she's fast, yeah.
Okay, forget it. I guess we're not gonna hold on.
I see it.
Cause I can't pause the game. Alright. The mouse doesn't do anything, so you wanted to buy a mouse keyboard, it's useless. We'll see. Turn, tap, break. Gotta hit enter while I run out this. Okay.
Corner.
I get better at that eventually. How can we do it that way?
Glad I got the handling right.
Come on, you thought we weren't making it.
Shut up and test out the knobs.
No use having all these horses if we ain't gonna run them.
Is it shift or something?
Victory when we cross that finish line.
That's some grade A confidence.
I mean, she said Nas.
You blame me? The car is straight fire, yes.
What the hell?
Months of hard work paid.
How did you just do that?
You've been watching the scene for so long. I can't believe we're finally getting the chance to race.
I need to look at the controls because I'm trying to figure out why is my mouse useless.
Damn, would you look at that? Lakeshore Street.
I keep touching like he's doing something.
It's time to play.
I got a draft meter.
Finally, we're off the bench and in the game.
Jump, drift, and near miss to fill up your first nitrous meter.
My baby is holding her own.
Did you think we'd ever do this? On the sidelines, at the meetups, watching all these races?
Should've hit the brake.
I always dreamed, but here now, leaving through the streets, us in the car, it's freedom.
Whoa, pretty deep. Usually you're all just, pass me the torque wrench, bro.
Must be the car.
Jeez.
I can't believe Rydell gave us a junker and we turned her into this.
This car's
what
ass.
What was the boss thinking, letting her rust in the garage?
He was gonna work on it, just never found the time.
Well, he's gonna lose his shit when he sees it now.
We're gonna do Rydell's rides proud. Put the garage on the map.
Was I supposed to win that or something?
Yeah.
But that wasn't even close. I wish I could use my mouse, man.
The hell they come from?
Stevenson should set her attack dogs on some real criminals.
Can't get out of my way, stupid.
Lose the cops at the bridge, quick.
What's my health on my vehicle? Is that the white one? Should've hit.
Seriously.
The e-brake.
Lake ain't ready for this. Their words.
Whose words?
Street racing community. We're making a splash.
What?
I didn't know that was there.
Didn't take long for the lake to notice. Hey, look both ways! You playing tag with them?
Yeah.
Coming up to the bridge.
Get the gas.
Shit, gas? I don't know about this.
How else are we gonna lose the cops?
Yeah, I should have Fast and Furious them. Jump right over them.
God damn, how real is this? I know tomorrow gonna be feeling this. East coast. Well, how chill is this? Still don't give a shit, my ignorance is still a bliss. Chris Cross.
I hope it ain't copyrighted.
Two dope boys scale, but I sold pills. No deal, put her on a feet, toenail.
A shift.
Yes, now my DMs are blown up about this meetup in the Heights tonight.
Like I said, people are putting serious money on the line. It's our time, yo.
What accent is this?
Damn.
Well, what you think, boss?
She sounds pretty. Smells nice, too. I love me to smell the gasoline.
That explains a lot.
I gotta say, I can't believe you two turned my old junker out back into this.
Believe. The lake better watch out.
What? She's street legal?
Right, and I'm LeBron. Look, I'm not gonna tell you not to race. I know what it's like to feel that need for,
For what?
That's the gasoline talking.
Just do me a favor. Don't be racing with those assholes from Cyril Heights.
Wait, aren't you from Cyril Heights?
Yeah, and that's how I know what those assholes be up to. Nothing good.
Rydell, you have always said I'm an excellent judge of character.
I ain't never said that.
What, you don't trust me?
Just win, I.
Woo, woo!
I'm serious. Don't just say shit. Win shit.
Let's get ready. I'm telling you, bruh, tonight's the night. All she needs is a name.
All right.
So, Let's talk about my raise.
Yeah, if you can do that to a customer's car, maybe.
Don't care that much.
To what customers?
Hey, we're finally hitting our stride here. Got a few new clients dropping off their car soon, as a matter
That's
of fact.
That's cool.
Looking for that Rydell touch.
The Jasmine touch.
The garage's touch, okay?
That's right.
Your boy broke. All right, what's the point? This is the map screen before you leave the garage. Choose where you want to go to set a route. A mouse now? All right, cool. You can open the map in the world at any time by pressing M. This is the meetup. This is where you go to race and events and win cash. All the events available today are listed under the meetup. Select the meetup to browse events that are on today. You can select one before you head out. Select the meetup to browse which events are on today. Still can't use my mouse? Oh my god. Who made this game? What is the point? Jeez. Now I'm gonna feel weird. Anytime I play another game where I gotta use my mouse. It's lit to trigger a powerful burst of. Oh. That what that is? I thought it was something else. That still doesn't work.
Hey.
Why in the hell would I use that? Can I do something on my mouse, please? Like, please, I'm not gonna do something. No, you can't. Who came up with this?
Yeah. What's happening out there?
Well, we just headed out, so not much.
Hey, Rydell. Know any good spots to eat in the Heights?
Ha ha ha. I said no heights, no eats, no assholes.
I hear you. We'll just find something when we get there. Maybe roast a steak over a dumpster fire.
Hey.
That's She's the police. Joking. You're joking, right, Yaz?
Sure.
I'm touching my mouse like it's doing something.
Yo, first meetup as racers. You ready?
Just be cool, all right? We gotta look like we know what we're doing. There'll be some big players there today, and they ain't gonna hang with us if we look basic.
All right. I mean, we're good enough, right?
I was using the metric system. I'm using kilometers.
We need to look the part. Racing ain't just about winning.
Just hope we don't disappoint.
I just hang with your girl. I know what's up.
Or is it something else? Could be something else. Still wondering. See something. This is weird. I'm just controlling them. Whatever. I'll get used to it. It's a lot better than hitting us. I think they took a step backwards. I think. I don't know.
Better get your game face on.
Okay. Just forget the mouse, so it doesn't do anything. It could be so nice if I can break with the mouse, man. I could take those out. Okay. Oh, that way.
You are not about to take my money.
Can I take people's money if they didn't? No one paid for this race. So you were never entitled to any type of money. Jeez. I'm sure you're gonna active, outrun it, outmaneuver it, take it down. Oh, we're good.
That meetup felt weird. Needed a bit more style, you know?
You wouldn't know style if it fell out of the sky.
Please, I'm only letting you drive this thing because you needed something to do.
What are you talking about? I have lots to do. Posing on the hood, looking cool, the usual.
I'm telling you, when I'm running those meetups, they'll be epic.
Oh.
When you're running those meetups?
I'm not going to be in that garage forever, you know?
I know, he doesn't
this
care.
This girl's got ambition, you feel me?
Ambition to finally get some style.
I always have a plan.
I don't doubt that. I do doubt that you have
I'm in the water.
Mayor Morgan Stevenson is ready to help rebuild Lakeshore.
Because a city is only as strong as its foundation.
Morgan Stevenson is that foundation. Paid for by Waterside Construction, making Lakeshore great again, one corporate headquarters at a time.
Oh, goody. More tech billionaires.
Hold on.
It's what the lake needs.
That's it.
How'd it go out there today?
Car's looking good. The driving ain't bad either.
You two make a winning team. Speaking of winning, you see those new cars out front?
I should take this goddamn sweater off.
I got a client wants one of them back tomorrow. Looking for that jasmine touch.
Nice. No sweat, boss. I'll take care of it tonight.
Jean Jagger. Change the color, bro. Can you change the color? Nah. Don't look like it. But not much. Vincent, they will often give you bigger payouts, but they may get you more heat as well. That's just so hard for me to read. He carries over from the day, so you need to keep an eye on it and play your session carefully. You return to the garage at night, your heat will be cleared. I need 4K for them. What's the difference? Higher money, I guess. You guys are from day into night, so you'll have to decide how much risk you can handle.
No, watch out for blue lights. Heat from earlier ain't died down yet.
Imagine us on the evening.
Touching the mouse, it's doing some.
Hey, it would be great PR for the garage. What's next for you?
After the race?
After the race, after Rydell's. You can't work there your whole life.
Or I just had a guy just had a great idea.
I was just focused on getting out of the foster system. Rydell's rides is exactly where I need to be. He's been good to us.
Yeah, he has. Tell you the truth, most stable place I've been in a minute. But sometimes, I don't know, I get this itch in the back of my skull.
We found somewhere we belong now. Somewhere solid. And we got a plan. Win shit.
No, we gonna win shit. Lots of shit.
You got done talking? I got an idea, Mr. Crow.
Hey, kid, yes, there?
Yeah, cool.
Yo, what's
up? That works.
My pipe wrench.
that one you nicknamed Wrenchy?
Yeah, Wrenchy. Where is he?
You tried the red cabinet?
Of course I tried the red cabinet. I always try the red cabinet. Never mind.
Where was he?
The, he was in the, you know.
Later, Rydell.
Yeah, this is a lot better.
You know we can't enter every event, right? We ain't got the money for the big leagues yet.
But we can. Oh. You figure out how to upgrade the car. I should have toggled the thing. I wasn't looking. I don't know if I'm even good enough for this race. Who got the wheel on the right? Damn, I did not mean to drift like that. Bro, wouldn't most people do that?
Patrol joining the others, dispatch.
Oh, that's why they keep telling me to do it. The brake didn't work there. Hit it and it didn't stop the car. It literally didn't even do anything. That was so weird. Try it again.
Miss Pam, I'm starting to think you hate this car.
Well, it's not stopping. I don't know what you want me to do.
Dispatch, patrol is on the scene and ready to help rid the streets of this punk.
I don't know why it's locking up now. I guess I gotta let go of the gas? I don't know. I don't know why it did it, and I'm so lost.
We've almost given him the slip.
Search the area. 2440 is out of here.
Nice driving. Imagine if Rydell
not to hit escape.
Seriously, he'd lose it. You know he got up to worse back in the day.
Not right.
Hey, if it locks up, he's gotta hold it.
Everything by the book. It's all about family.
Probably.
Damn. Today was real fun, Yaz. Not sure I'm ready to head back yet.
Keep going the wrong way. I drive that off. $9,100. time to stand down, turn some heads. Netflix
album. Looking good, right?
Not bad at all. But you need to remove the filter to make sure you fit the plug back properly. Come on now.
No, I don't.
You know I'd be happier if you did it by the book.
Why is clean?
I had like 3 cars to do. This way was faster.
Okay, well, let's see what the client says. They're expecting it back today.
Hey, that is a hell of a lot more colors.
You look tired.
That's all you can
see. Clean too. Can I get like a black on white?
Yeah, whatever. I'm gonna take a walk and clear my head.
I just don't like the blue on it. The white is still clean. I don't know why I like the white so much. And then it gets the heat. Oh, I can move my mouse works now. Oh. Kind of weird though. And then it takes the hue of the pink on it. Oh my, that's just nasty.